Yeah, Sergio cut back, and I had a feeling he would clip it nice into that back area where I have enough time to jump onto it. And once it's like that, I'll usually win the header, and it's a perfect ball. I have to do my job to get a good head on it and put it past the keeper.